Attendees of the 2023 Comanche Nation Fair will see some changes this year. President of the Comanche Nation Fair Board, June Kester, said the land run will have an online registration this year.
Registration will be strictly enforced, so if they come on the day of to set up, they will just be stopped and then we can register them on site. If somebody happens to try and set up camp where there's somebody else registered, we'll just move them and help them register for their own site.
She said they're still working on getting registration ready.
We're currently working extremely hard with law enforcement and with the IT department on our camper registration. That is set to go live on September 1st. And we also have an event set up with the Elders Council so that we as the Fair Board can help be there to assist our elders when it is time for them to register for campsites.
Kester said they measured sites to ensure room for a car, tent, and anything else campers might need.
They'll be numbered and they'll be rows and they'll be more organized. So when you go on the website and you pick your site, you'll be able to, when you get on site, you'll be able to see your number, you'll see your location.
Annual events are still active this year. However, there won't be a rodeo, a softball tournament, or a music festival.
Most of the annual events, the golf tournament, the carnival, of course, will be up and running, and our powwow, which is the center of the fair, will be up and running for the 3 days. And we'll have some children's activities.
There will be a horseshoe tournament and cornhole, a parade, and hot dogs after the parade. Kester said they have everything in the works and are wrapping up event flyers and a schedule of events, which will be posted later this week.
This year, we'll be moving our POD meeting to the weekend before. We're hoping that this will open it up for more employees to be able to go, and of course, more visitors over the weekend. And we're going to have the buffalo harvest as well. This will be the second year that we'll be doing the buffalo harvest.
She said the Fair Board is there to help transition to the upcoming changes.
We want to be moving forward and always doing better as the Fair Board continues to grow. I mean, last year, I think, was our biggest year ever. And so that's part of what this whole thing is. It's just working together and coming up with ideas. We've outgrown our space and we've also got a lot of structures coming up on the limited space that we already have. And so we understand that it's a big change, but we're hoping that this will be a good change and we'll make sure that it's fair and there's room for everybody who wants to come and camp.
The Comanche Nation Fair will run from Friday, September 29th through Sunday, October 1st, with some events starting the week prior. Reporting for the Comanche Nation, PIO News, Natasha Mercadante.